What's going on YouTube? It is your boy KemKem17 bringing you another episode of Road to Level 1000 Gun Game Edition. I can only fit one game in today because I'm short for time, but we will be playing on Nuketap. Oh crap, I was trying to find where this person went. I didn't know. I think he died. But I played one game just before and I wasn't recording the face cam, so we're playing again, but this time on Nuketown. Last time it was on Combine, but Nuketown is good enough. It's nice and small, especially for these pistols at the beginning. This guy's out here. Oh, okay. Miss. Nice. I love getting off that thing in one shot. Nice. As you can see, I'm in a different room today because I had to move just for a little bit. It's only for 2 days. I'm actually set up in the living room of my house, so you can see all the stuff behind me. But it's only for 2 days and I'm back in my room again. Oh, what the hell? That guy ate a little bit. I'm not sure if the connection is as good as my room as it is in here, but I can still play pretty well, so it's not too much of a problem. Alright. Off to a good start. Like I said, it's when I get to the snipers. On the last game, I did pretty good, so hopefully I can reenact that and do good on this map. Oh, I hate this thing. This thing has no auto-aim. It sucks. I heard someone. He slid. No, that's what it was. That's how I heard. Still got a good lead. 4 kills ahead. Oh, yes. I got off it. Okay, that aim was disgraceful. Sometimes I'm really good with this thing, sometimes I just suck, and that was one of the times I just absolutely sucked. Alright, there you go. Off of it. Onto the dingo. Okay, sniper rifle. No, I've been practicing a little bit just on boss lobbies. I'm gonna see if I can do it again. Oh, too high, too high. Yes! Because I really need to get better at sniping. I suck at it. I don't really use the elo side too much, so... Oh, crap. Miss. And then he shoots me for a wall. Oh, crap. Only 1 kill ahead now. This is what happens when I get onto the snipers. Everyone just catches up. All right, there you go. All right, he's dead. Onto the nice. No! Did he snipe me on the wall? No, I got killed by a VMP. Dead. Kill. He just got spawned. Just got spawned. No, literally, there's no lunge with the punching. Wait, he's sniping. Punch him! Yes, there you go. That was better than the last game, actually. I went 20-11 in the last game, 20-9 in this game. Managed to snipe properly, guys. If you can hit the thumbs up button, it might be appreciated. I would do 2, but like I said, I'm pushed for time. So next time you see a gun game, there will be 2 games in it. But that's all I can do for today. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you tomorrow for another Black Ops 2 video.